this, a horse and a half? That pulls it all right, huh? You like the John Deere's, huh? Well, these are all hit and miss there.
Yeah.
This is what I want to get.
Yeah.
A big blower.
Well, that's out of the fault.
Yeah.
We just let it go out.
And that works fine. I'd really like to get one like he's got down there on the end. With the plane bearings and the flat belt and all that. But this does the job right here.
It does.
Bet you put a little spray on there.
Yeah, it's good to go, huh? Yeah, it works out pretty good. I got information over there on it. Serial numbers and whatnot if you're interested in that.
Oh, on the engine?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he's got the John Deere family. This is a 1930. You can tell.
Yeah.
Newer they are, the smaller they get. This one's pretty good. Another 1930. That's one of the small people. This one. See this?
That
wheel is barely bigger than the 14.5. But the 14.5 is 24. That's only 6 years different. With that little 14.5, that's